Hi everyone, I am the Nerdy Silhouette, and I wish to welcome you guys back to Catherine. Now, in the last episode, we reached the cathedral, and we had to do that with Catherine. Now we're standing in the bar, we're ready to go on and take on Thomas Mutton, or Boss, and finally be rid of these stupid nightmares. Let's get it going.
Are you going home, Vincent?
Don't look so worried, Erica. We'll be okay. Have some faith in me. You'll see me tomorrow.
Okay. I believe in you.
I'll see you soon, then.
And Erica really wants me to come back. I really want to come back tomorrow. Free drinks on Erica tomorrow. Only if I come back. I am alone cheat tonight. I face these challenges and climb the mountain of misery to save the others.
First of the great trials is a road split into three paths. Beware the mystery blocks and tackle these stairs with all your wit and
skill. I'm not entirely sure how many. How many more I have to climb.
If you're behind this, then you can hear me, right? Say something!
Of course I can hear you. I can see you. And underpants.
Well, yeah.
Welcome
of
to
course you can see my underpants.
It's admirable that a mere
Alright, I got it.
It would be a bore to kill you immediately when I was the one to bring you ahead.
Alright. Sorry, boss, I'm too busy climbing and listening to what you're saying. Did you really just say that?
I remember, dear. I see you
ahead.
I remember, dear.
All right, I got it.
Oh, and those red little ones are mystery blocks, I guess.
All right, I got it.
Let's step over here.
Alright, I got it.
I forgot about those little cheesy block things.
Alright, I got it.
They're really weird. They like eat you if you stand in front of them, I think.
Alright. Alright, I got it.
I just want to see what mystery block I get.
Alright,
that was close. Which one is it on? Okay, they all kind of combine at the top here.
Alright, I got it.
Up. Kill the tongue thing. Critter. Whatever you want to call it. Let's build this across here. It's a good thing I got that checkpoint. Because, otherwise, I'd have to start all over from the other checkpoint. I'm not getting you coins.
Alright, I got it.
Alright, let's see.
Alright.
I got no problem pulling this out. Just going along here. My staircase. To work with here. I want to get on this. I don't even want to be over here.
Undo. Undo.
Alright, I'm gonna build the other way.
Undo.
That block to fall. So what I need to do is get rid of these. Now I definitely can't make it up to the... Or can I?
Just calm down.
Okay, that's not working.
I made it! Here I go!
When in doubt, push all the blocks out until it falls to you. I don't really recommend doing that because a lot of things can go wrong, but otherwise, it's a great tactic.
I didn't think you'd come this far.
I forgot if I have to answer questions for these or not.
Not bad. But this is just the beginning. It'd be boring for you to die here, wouldn't it? Well, give me your best shot.
I shall, Thomas Mutton. Your name rhymes with button.
Oh, man.
I've been waiting for you. I knew you'd make it here. This is heaven. Even higher than the cathedral.
Blind bastard. You said I'd be free after I beat the cathedral, son of a bitch! My girlfriend just dumped me. Never accept this ending.
But you came here by your own choice. And now, I will ask you how prepared you are to pursue your freedom.
This is the first question to freedom.
First question to freedom.
Are you prepared to risk your life to get back together with a former lover?
Yes.
You're brave. But just because you can see her again doesn't mean things will go well for you. Be prepared, though. You're challenging him.
All that hinting that the person who put me here was close to me, like it was a friend or a lover, when it was just the bartender.
Just the bartender? I may not look it, but I am a god.
Damn it. Where are you guys? Why don't you tell me who you are?
All right. My name is Astaroth. I watch you humans from a world high above.
Astaroth? A world above?
What? You weren't satisfied with my introduction? That's too bad. We'll talk further on. If you're still alive.
Wait.
Astaroth. Leaving me here. I honestly don't care who you are, but I just wanna keep climbing and make it. Oh, come on, they're not gonna risk it. Selfish. I mean, if I was attached to my former lover as much as Vincent is to Catherine, and can't live without her,
the second
then yes.
Trial is the Illusion Road. Monster blocks can move on their own, and will fling you off if you hang on to them.
Monster blocks.
Can I do it next time too? Have to do it.
Commencing Area 2. Are you ready?
Oh, so those blocks don't really eat you. They just move by themselves. In my opinion, it's just as bad. Maybe that wasn't as smart as I thought it would be. No! Up already.
Undo.
Just undo till you can't undo no more.
I can't die here.
Not far enough.
Edge.
Right, I got it. Right, I got it.
Okay, so that wasn't too bad. I'm gonna step on you. Step on you.
Right, I got it.
Step on you. Yeah, those blocks aren't... You could still move those blocks. Oh. Checkpoint. Almost to the top. Keep going.
It's ringing. I'm gonna get out of here.
What are you standing on? Are you hanging on that? Standing on it. Can't tell. But monster block, thank you. Even though you're despicable. Get rid of this. Alright. I should actually say. Did I get a trophy? Probably bronze.
Well done, Vincent Brooks.
Bronze trophy. I wonder if there's five paths. Five paths up.
You survived. For a guy running around in his boxers, you're pretty quick. But you got a long way to go before you can face me. Will you be able to survive the next one?
He said I had a long way to go. Now I kind of feel like there's seven. I don't know why seven. It's kind of like the seven deadly sins kind of thing. I don't know. We'll find out. We already did the second climb. So I personally think there's two more, like, physical climbing and then against stages. Mutton.
Good for you. I praise the fight in you. Before we continue, I want to make sure of one thing. I want to know what is inside you.
Gut.
If it's the truth within you, then your future will be blessed.
This is the second question to freedom. Do you wish for a peaceful life?
Peaceful as in...
Which one?
Crazy or peaceful as in like peaceful this as one? In like yeah I guess so I don't even know what I wanted to ask.
I will answer a question of yours too. You were covered in desire, in temptation, which cast you down here. Lies, deceit, betrayal. Oh, it's terrible. This is a place where sinners are tried. Haven't you heard of it? This judgment will have a positive impact on the future of humanity.
So, this is about the good of mankind? Wow, that's so beautiful. It makes me want to cry. But why is it just men?
This city is filled with traitors. I ordered him to bring the lowest of the low, like you, here.
Hey, don't call me that. Even if it might be true. That means you're behind all this. Show me your face.
You'll never see his face. Not in 1,000 years. Besides, isn't knowing his name enough?
That's enough talk. Let's move on. I wish you the best of luck.
I don't need your wishes. I'm not gonna lose.
That's right. We're not gonna lose. What did other people answer? It looks like yes for most of them, which is good. Very good. Peaceful life is nice.
Great trial is the forked cliff.
The forked cliff.
There is no one way to climb this wall. Trust your instincts.
I always trust my guts.
Blocks! I'm gonna climb the shit out of you!
Commencing area 3. Are you ready?
Whoa!
Undo. Edge. Edge.
this?
How's this?
Get a stupid checkpoint. No, I did so well. Alright, let's do this again. And I'm not giving up. This section was somewhat easier than the other section, which is a good thing.
Alright, I got it.
Can't die here. Calm down. I can't die here.
Edge.
I can
do. How do I get up there? Falling.
No way!
This might take a bit.
May you rest in peace.
Now's not the time to be dead. Alright. Just calm down. Calm down.
Well, that ruins my plan.
Undo. Alright, I got it.
Come on.
time.
Oh, I'm like a cockroach.
You really have quite the luck.
Except I'm a sheep. Human. I don't know.
It's the real goodbye next time. Now prepare to die.
Whatever you say, I will survive.
Good, Vincent. The way you climb is a work of art.
Can't let anything slow me down.
Beautiful.
I've come this far.
There is no correct answer to this trial. So I'm going to ask a question of you, who has made it this far. I'm going to ask you one more time.
This is the third question to freedom. Do you wish for the excitement of chaos?
I said I wanted a peaceful life. Why would I want chaos?
Oh, I see.
Chaos gets chaotic.
This is
chaotic.
The midway point here in heaven. I'll take you to the next trial.
This is a mid. Oh, so there's six stages then.
And for your success.
There's nothing to do but climb. I'm getting out of here.
What did other people answer? Nope. And no. Okay. Just keep going up in the heavens. We're on stage four.
The fourth great trial is a narrow path to the final battle. The floors will crumble quickly. Use all your cunning to sprint your way to the top.
Great.
Fine. Just keep climbing then.
Sprint your way to the top.
Commencing area four. Are you ready?
Kind of.
All right. All right. All right. Yes.
Get away from me. They're just trying to distract me. Now I can get rid of those stupid sheep. Because they're gonna be the only problem I really have in this.
Right, I got it.
See, like now.
How's this?
They're being a pain. So they're gonna die. Come here. Step on your tongue.
Whoa!
Step on your tongue. Gimme.
I got it.
Step on your tongue. These monster blocks are supposed to not help me, but it kind of seems like they've been helping me a lot. They believe in me because Vincent didn't believe in himself. Scoot yourself. Push this. Push this. Get rid of this. I do not like the fact that those blocks are even... The fact that they even exist. Really?
Undo.
How does I even get up there the first
time?
Oh.
Edge.
over here.
Alright, I got it.
Alright, now that I know what those blocks are gonna be. What? Okay. Get me up there.
Alright, I got it.
Only about, like, what, maybe halfway there? I just caught a checkpoint, didn't I?
May you rest in
if
peace,
that's the Lord. Case, then I should be okay.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Yes, I did. Let's figure this out. Whoa! So gets me. I still hate this block. The fact that it exists is stupid. Okay. Pull this out. Then push this. Push this. Coming tower. How am I gonna climb you if you're not there? It's always a good sign if you can climb faster than the wall spawns. That sheep just killed the other sheep. Good riddance, I say.
Alright, I got it.
The less sheep I have to put up with in this tower of misery, the better.
Now's not the time to be dead.
And I was doing so well. I still got this. Get out of here. Go kill that sheep. Don't.
Alright, I got it.
Like, don't you have other sheep to bother? Let's see what you are first. Saving is kind of more important than mutton.
Very well. Just as I said, I, Thomas Mutton, shall be your opponent. Next time we meet, your life will be over in no time.
Does that mean I'm gonna face you? If I face you in this next one.
Hey, how tall is this damn thing? I've been climbing forever.
Really? You're almost there. Now sit down.
Now just sit down.
It's entertaining to witness someone becoming a legend. It doesn't happen often. First, I must praise you for having survived thus far.
This bullshit.
Thank you.
Again.
Thank you. I tried.
What do I have to tell you this time?
What makes you so desperate?
Isn't it obvious? I'm gonna get back what I lost.
Then let me ask. What are you living for?
What? What's the point of asking questions at this point in your game? Life isn't so simple that I can just boil it down that easily.
Just who are you?
What do you mean?
That's the curse. There's no escaping this place without having an answer of some sort. You may be different from the average man, but that doesn't mean I can let you go. I'll hear what you truly wish for.
This is the last question to
finish. Oh, this is the last question?
Are you prepared to live the rest of your life in the peace that you wished for?
Yes.
That's your answer. All right, I understand. Everything is prepared now. I can finally guide you to the stage where you'll fight him. There was once a man who took up this challenge, just like you. This man became a legend. He stopped being human and became one of us. Yes.
Thomas Mutton.
He is Thomas Mutton, the one awaiting you at the next trial. Now that he has become one of us, we call him Dumuzid. All the traps were created by him. He knows this place through and through, making him a difficult opponent.
So he used to be a human. Well, I'm not gonna lose to him.
Come on, controller, not now. I'm ready versus. Oh, wow. Huh. I wonder how many of those answers are actually honest, though. fifth sphere.
You will now be faced with the creator of the Great Trials. Use all the techniques you've learned to avoid his fierce attacks. The time has come.
Let's take down Mutton.
Starting to lose your nerve?
If you call yourself a god, why do you need a chair? Or, I mean, why do you need, like, the machinery to hold your chair?
Well, it seems the others were altogether too easy on you. So for tonight's extravaganza, I shall deal with you personally.
And you remember our deal, right?
As I said, you have nothing to be concerned about. After all, tonight you'll be dining on my mutton special. It's a pity. But try not to get too worked up over it.
Shut up! Let's get this over with already. I'll outrun you, too.
Catherine, wait for me.
Thomas Mutton has appeared. It's the killer. Do not die.
It's the killer. Do not die. It changes the blocks. If it were real life, I'd kind of be terrified of that thing because who knows what it's sentencing. Why would I stop moving? I'd be letting you win.
Right, I got it.
I'm not one for letting people win easily. Especially people who sit in giant chairs with these sheep heads that actually be. Did you have to pick bombs? I think you're sheep. I said that already.
You don't have any time.
Oh.
Alright, I got it.
Die,
nope. That's the thing. That's the thing about surviving and being desperate. Is that when you're desperate, you tend to do whatever it takes to survive. And I told you at the bar. I did. I told you at the bar you were dealing with a desperate man.
Boy, stop moving.
Come get me. Alright, now the glare is getting in my face. Okay.
Head goes boom.
Head. Shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes.
How should I?
Did you say how? You're not eating me, are you? I mean, you are Thomas Mutton. And Mutton is like meat, sheep meat. And you just said you me, and technically I'm a sheep in the dream. Does that mean you're literally eating me? I'm not gonna be the one to say it, Thomas, but you kinda got problems. And I stopped. Why did I stop? Come, come. You need to run. head goes boom. Yeah, that's what happens with guns, my friend.
Boy, stop moving.
All right, I got it.
Toby is a boy. I is a man. And you need to start treating me as such, Mr. Button. I will come over there and push all your buttons.
Boy, stop moving!
You need to stop calling me boy. It's not nice. You're the one with the big chair here. Aww. I jumped into that one.
Now's not the time to be dead.
I've still got 90 pillows. My bed is covered.
Boy, stop moving.
Right, I got it.
My bed is absolutely covered in pillows. I could just keep using them. Thank you for restoring that block, because I thought I was gonna fall and die. Come, come, you need to run. What else does it do, my friend? Heads aren't supposed to go boom. That was close. I was for sure dead. What? What?
Now's not the time to be dead.
That kinda didn't make sense. Then again, it kind of did. Head goes boom! Head goes boom! Yeah, yeah, I understand! You want me dead. You don't like my head. Is it misshapen? Or is it just the hair? Please tell me it's not the hair. I work hard on the hair every day. I am running. What? You keep changing everything, but it doesn't always work out for me in the end. Alright. It's like he knows that I undo and he stole it from me. It's almost at the top. Alright, I might go silent. Time to try hard. I need to do this, because otherwise I'll get really aggravated. I'm not one for aggravation. But it happened. Frustration is not a pretty look on me. I don't like wearing that frustrated face. much. He does know. It's like when you use an undo, he comes and kicks you. I made it so far. Never. Thank you, you're gonna help me out here. Why would I give up?
How's this? Alright, I got it.
I'm so glad that's over. But I don't think we're done. Yeah, we've got one more, it looks like.
Katsushi! How could this happen? Oh! Very well. This makes it war, boy. I swear, in the name of Dumuzi, the Shepherd, consort of Ishtar. Your ass is mine, punk. Prepare yourself!
I prepare. I am ready. But not today. Alright, everyone. It looks like Catherine is wrapping up nicely. It looks like we've got one more stage left. And the rest of the story. And we will be finished here and moving on to the next game. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like and or subscribe to my channel for more gameplay videos. And maybe you'll see a lot more from me. And if that is all for tonight, then I hope you guys have a good evening. And I'll see you in the next video.